Hey guys, it's Angie Tonini Rogers, and I wanted to give you an update on how the Nutrimost life plan is going. I actually want to talk to you about some of the menu items because some of you had questions about what I eat on this plan. And again, what you have to remember that this is very individualized, and so based on all of your body chemistry and your biomarkers and all of that that gets scanned, you will get a menu, preferred menu items that you should eat for your body. But these are just mine that I chose to eat based on my scan and my outcome. So remember that, you know, you can't just take these meals and copy them for yourself. Okay, you've got to use what the scan comes up with to give you as far as what the best choices are for your menu. So, and for your body. So things that I ate, things like, let's see, I'll just go through like 5 to 7 days just so you can get an idea of what I ate. So one day for lunch, I ate buffalo, celery, and blueberries. For dinner, I had scallop, zucchini, and an orange. And the next day, I had beef, like ground beef, cucumber, and strawberries. And the next, and that night, I had tilapia, romaine lettuce, and an apple. And there's some different menu, like recipes that they give you to make with these. But these are just, you know, the cores of the menu items. The next day I had chicken for lunch, and I had some celery again and a peach or an apricot. And then at night I had some cod, spinach, and tomato. The next day I had tilapia again, cucumber, and an orange. And then for dinner, I had blueberries, bell peppers, and mushroom that night. You shouldn't do that because that was two vegetables. It was probably a night that I ran out of another type of protein or something. Let's see. Next day, I had a beef, a pear for lunch, and then for dinner, I had crab and apple, and what's that say? Looks like crab and apple. Oh, celery. And then finally, let's see, this day I actually did not get time to eat at work, so I had buffalo for dinner, asparagus, and strawberries. So that's an example of what my menu was, and there's lots of different recipes that you can use to spice up the meals, and the best kind of protein to get is obviously farm-raised and all natural, no antibiotics, no hormones, like grass-fed beef. So I actually found, at first I was shopping at Whole Foods, and Whole Foods is super expensive, so just beware, it's super expensive. But I found this place called Trader Joe's and also Lucky's. So Lucky's actually is the best place to shop in my area, Louisville, Kentucky, because it gives you like double coupons on Wednesdays. So I would just make my shopping trips on Wednesdays so I get double coupons. Oh, all right, somebody's at my door, so I guess that's all I need to say for today. And guys, we'll talk soon. Thanks.